What a touching moment. My friend gave me his EpiPen as he was dying. But I wonder why it seemed so important to him that I have it.